guys, we are back with another one. You know how we do. You've seen the title. We're John Wick fans over here. Let's get into it, shall we? The Continental. I'm looking forward to this. 1970s New York. So is this a backstory to the Continental? I'm assuming so. Okay. Rest in peace to my guy who just passed away. Hopefully he's in this. Okay. Oh. Wow. See, I'm glad that they're doing this because there's so much material to be manifested from just the backstory to the Continental. I'm glad that was a little nice, short, sweet teaser. There's so much, like, material they can come up with. Like, this is, like, a separate entity in itself. So much they can do with this. I already know the action's going to be top-notch. It's in the same breath. Come on now. Even Sisu, I forgot how to pronounce it. I did a reaction to that movie from the same creators of John Wick, if I'm not mistaken. Seeing how crazy that looks, and I know how they give it up for John Wick, this is going to be a goodie. Now, obviously, there's not a lot given in this teaser, which I prefer, you know, keep the suspense, the mystery going. But this is going to be action-packed. I'm hoping in some way, some fashion, Lance Reddick, rest in peace, hopefully he can make an appearance somehow in this series, because prior to his demise, I'm pretty sure he was working on set on one of these projects for sure. And I'm hoping that, you know, they can get him in as one last hurrah. You know, I love the John Wick world and I have high hopes for this one. So we're going to see. We're going to check out that official trailer when it drops. If you're rocking with the experience and you're trying to join the gang, hit the subscribe button. You know how we do. This is all that we do. YouTube. Until next time.